remember me, I'm Ria from India and I'm working here in Japan for more than a year now. Yeah, I'm happy to be here.
Hi,
so I'm Ria's sister, Ritika. I'm here visiting her and I'm really excited because Japan has always been my dream and I love sushi as well. So this is amazing.
Dasai.
Yeah, Dasai is very famous Nippon shu, like sake.
Okay, cheers.
Welcome to Japan.
Thank you.
These are just appetizers, okay. Like seaweed and jellyfish.
This is
junsai. It's also some vegetable.
Yes.
Nice way to start the meal.
So when you are in India, mm-hmm. What kind of drink do you have usually? What is a typical Indian alcohol?
Well, because I'm a college student and I just graduated, I generally just drink whatever is cheaply available. So I just have vodka generally.
Oh, vodka.
Yeah.
That's strong.
Yeah, for that I just have it really fast and in succession, unlike sake, which I think you're supposed to sip slowly.
College students, they do a lot of shots, right?
Yeah.
What did you study in your university?
I studied law.
Law?
Yeah. I'll be joining a corporate law firm in a month. But we learned from my mother because she lived in the hills and I think she used chopsticks a lot for some reason. So we learned it from her.
Maybe it was like just curiosity or interest.
Can we start with the massage? It looks like a proper
Ginger goes well with sushi.
Squid?
Ika. Yeah. I love squid. I love the texture. It's not chewy.
It's kind of sushi. Yeah, it's not chewy.
Yeah.
Like if you buy sushi from a convenience store, maybe the squid will be
hard.
So should we have this?
Yeah, I'm very excited for this.
Yeah.
Very
definitely
the best.
Yeah, definitely the best.
I think out of all of them, I like the toro the best, mm-hmm. And then second would be the ika.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Like this will get me drunk. What is supposed to be clam?
Yeah, clam.
Yeah, this is nice. Yeah, I can smell the hotate from here. I love it.
How about sea urchin? Do you know what
it
is?
Yeah, I've had this uni, right?
Yes.
I had it yesterday. I went to Tsukiji market.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and over there I had this seafood bowl. I'm not sure what the name.
So which one do you want to eat first?
You can try uni.
Yeah, sure.
I really hope I like it.
Yeah, some people don't like uni because of like the flavor. It's kind of unique.
It just melts and disappears.
Yeah.
This is much better. Like the one I had yesterday was bitter, but this one is so.
Yes. So, when did you go to Osaka and Nara in Kyoto?
I went during this week, last week. Yeah, I went to Korea.
So, I only have time on the weekends.
Yes.
So, I took her. Yeah.
Yeah, so we went by Shinkansen, which was also an experience for me. Yeah, we also went by the Randen, which is a tram. So
it goes to Arashiyama. There's a tram. It was so cute. Oh, and we wore kimono.
Oh, you wore
in Kyoto.
Yeah.
Can you show me the pictures?
Yeah, sure.
You have it.
This is Ria.
Wow.
Now
yeah, it looks nice. Wow.
We tried to pick kimonos that were very different from each other.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can see that.
No, I think it's embarrassing.
It's not embarassing. Do you know this Guriko?
Yes, yes.
We are posing.
Famous sign. Yeah. You have to do it.
Yeah.
If you go there.
In Tokyo,
I like
Shibuya, uh-huh. Harajuku. Yeah, these two are my favorite. If you look on the station below, then that shot of Shibuya is exactly what they show in all those Hollywood movies whenever they have to show Tokyo.
Okay.
That's what they show. So
yeah.
I was really happy to be there. I was like,
see.
Now I'm finally in Tokyo.
Yeah,
so
you feel like
you're
in Tokyo, right?
Yeah, yeah. Did you go to Meiji Shrine? Yes, that's actually the best shrine that I've seen. I mean, I've been to Kyoto and everything, but even compared to Kyoto shrines, I thought Meiji Jingu was the best. Yeah, I didn't feel like you're in a big city like Tokyo. It was just like you were transported back to a forest area.
Right.
Yeah, Anagoto Kampio.
Bonito.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever had Bonito.
So Ritika has been touring a lot. So I went for one tour with her, the haunted Tokyo tour, Yotsuya. In Yotsuya, do you know there is a horror story about a woman who was murdered? Oiwa. Yotsuya no Kaidan.
Ah yes.
This woman who was poisoned by her husband. And now her spirit is there.
I see. Why did you try that?
No, I love horror movies.
You like horror
movies. So this was one tour that I booked. Wow. I was like, I have to do
yeah,
this.
Wow.
I even tried to take her to Arashiyama at 11
at night.
In the night. But she got too scared, so we only went halfway and then she's just like, I can't do it. So we had to come back.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Raw Street.
Oh, is it completely raw?
Yeah,
cool. I like it.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's really nice.
It's
so sweet.
Yeah, yeah, it's sweet.
Yeah.
If you don't
need it,
you'll
get it.
Where did you get it?
Where did you get it? I thought it
was Nambe. Nambe, it's
not.
It's too
late. It's too late. It's too late. It's 1年だけど、
They all have to go to a beach. So we chose to go to Goa. In the daytime we would just be in the beach the entire day, and then at night we would party. And we did a lot of karaoke there as well. Yeah.
So Goa is known for partying. People go there to party.
You mentioned like...
Yes, and I mentioned, I think.
Yeah.
It's like Miami, I guess.
Okay.
Beautiful beaches, and then at night you go party. It was a colony of Portugal until the 1960s, if I'm not wrong. So that's
Goa.
Goa.
Yeah, Goa
really?
As well, it was a colony of Portugal. So that's why there's a lot of influence of that. So should we try this guy?
Okay. Very sweet.
Yeah. Very sweet. Yes.
This is what I love scallop. It's so sweet always.
Very nice.
So this is
eel. This is eel, kind of eel. Right? We call it like anago, conger. That's what it's
conger eel, conger. Yes, conger. Yes, yes.
Sauce. So you don't have to cook.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. It's cooked then?
Yeah, it's cooked. It's like kind of sweet sauce.
But it's good, I like it. I thought that there's no such thing as vegetarian sushi, but this is actually very good. What about natto?
How many did it be?
So that's what's vegetarian.
It's vegetarian, but foreigners you don't really like it. I like it, but some people don't like it because of sticky and kind of smelly.
I guess Ritika tried it.
I like it.
You tried it?
Yes, I had it in a hand roll sort of thing. It was really nice.
It's surprising to get.
Yeah, even I was very surprised. But cannot compare to the Toro.
Yeah, we've had that, you can't have this.
Yeah. We gotta go to the next one.
Okay.
But before that, how do you like it?
Oh, it's been really amazing. Every single fish tasted so different.
It was a really, really nice course. Enjoyed all the dishes. And so I'm so glad I could come with my sister. And she gets to experience this with me.
And there are two other very good beef we found out, Hatsusaka and Omi. To a restaurant where we had all three, many different cuts. Yeah, it was very good. I think Hatsusaka was the best.
Yeah, surprisingly.
I think the fat content felt like it was higher in Hatsusaka, even compared to Kobe. In fact, Kobe was the most lean out of the three.
Very long, right?
Yeah.
Good choice. Yeah.
Moyashi. I like it.
Juicy.
Yeah. Beef stew?
Yeah, beef stew. It's spicy.
Konnyaku.
If you are okay with spicy, you will love it.
I love spicy.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Indian people love spicy food.
Yeah.
Because curry is already spicy.
It's nice, it's very tasty, the beef.
Yeah, yeah. Mm. Interesting?
Interesting.
Yeah,
that's why there's so much fat.
Yeah, it's like fat and also like kind of muscles of the beef.
Two flavors, right?
Yeah, two flavors.
Oh, what are
salt the and sauce.
But it's really nice.
Yeah.
I think yakitori is one of my favorite foods.
How about keigo?
The keigo is just a polite way of expressing.
Like something something gozonji.
Gozonji desu ka?
So you don't have any keigo in your
yeah,
country?
Yeah, we do.
You do?
Yeah. In our language, Bengali and in Hindi, you have three forms of politeness. One is the most polite, you generally use with elders and maybe with strangers. Second is
family.
More family or even friends. Third is only with friends.
Third is too casual.
Or someone who's younger than
you. Yeah.
Third one, sometimes we don't use.
I guess if you speak to your boss in an Indian language, you would use the most respected one.
Some sauce.
Yeah. Curry.
Yeah. I like sauce one more. So this is my first time at an izakaya and the food was amazing as well as the drink, so I would highly recommend it.
And I want to say please like, share and subscribe.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.